Tom Rich. Harry, our Phoebe. And Jamie. Adam. Hi, Megan.
Go, Megan.
Hi, Megan. Megan. Hello, Andy, Elizabeth. Let's keep running, Elizabeth. Come up. Come on. And Tilly. Good, Tilly. Well done. And Richard. And Flora. Oh, Flora. Come on. You're not doing fantasy league, are you?
No.
Fast running. Go on. And Corey. Oh, great, great running, well done. Nobody in sight, keep it going.
I was semi debating whether just to do the athletes things and just not do the teams. But...
Hey, Jamie!
Go on, Jamie!
Go on, Jamie, good running, go on.
But I think some of the youngsters got quite into it.
Did they, yeah. It does sort of highlight some people you wouldn't highlight, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well done.
Well done. All right, okay.
All right. Hang on! Hang on! A Phoebe! Jamie! Harry! Come on, you three, well done. Great running. Nice running, Lou. Great running. Come on, Dan.
Okay, there's Tunbridge one. One. And where's two? There he is. Come on, Tunbridge! Alright. Well done, mate. Come on, Corey. Well done, mate. Is it Jamie? It's Jamie. Come on, Jamie! Well done, Jamie. Push on, mate. Well done. Well done, Blackheath. Well done, mate. But, come on, Tunbridge! Wow, loads of Tunbridge. Well done, Tunbridge. Well done. Come on, Phoebe. Come on, Tunbridge! Well done, fellas. Well done. Well done, Blackheath. Hello, Morgan. Come on, Adam. Well done, mate. Well done. Who's next? Come on, Andy. Well done, Andy. Well done.
Hey, Gary.
Hello, Morris. You all right?
Yes, it frightens me seeing all these.
What, your third leg?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's loads. Got loads of teams.
Yeah.
There's about 11 teams here, so. Well, well done. That didn't sound good, did it? I think maybe his vent limit was lost at the front. Well done. Which one? I don't know, I can see. Come on, Elizabeth. Fourth, I think. Yeah.
Well done, Elizabeth. Come on.
Well done. It's Mark, isn't it?
Yes.
Come on, Mark.
Come on, Mark.
Well done, mate. Good luck, Ross.
Thank you.
Where's our next one? But, go on, Tunbridge. Well done. Come on, Tunbridge. Well done. There's Flora. Come on, Flora. Well done, mate. No.
Yeah.
I said, do you want me to go?
Well, he's going to look at his part. Simon shouldn't associate.
We've got Bead. Bead. Julian. Bead against Julian. Bead's overtaken Julian already then. And then who's gone for the other team? Michael Ellis.
So, oh, Bead.
And then who's on the for Michael? Michael and James Kingston, yeah, see they're going to pick up a bit there in the middle there. What times did they get, Mark?
25, 29.
Julian, yeah.
Crikey, that's quick.
Yeah.
All three of them.
Yeah. Bead and Julian.
Julian.
Yeah.
Bobby, go on, Julian.
Yeah.
Hold on.
He's got the fastest three ever times here, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Go on, Bead.
Go on, Jules.
Go on, guys. Arsenal. It's a big gap to this third team.
I suppose the conditions really.
And this is the team. This is Michael
Ellis.
Michael followed by James Kingston, Harry Patton. I thought we'd have a chance. Simon's got to have a lead, hasn't he?
Yeah, about two laps.
He threw me. He had such an appalling time running on Tuesday. The week before, on the Thursday, he was terrific.
Oh, I know.
It's his mum's fault.
It's still down to me.
Go, Michael.
Go, Michael.
Go, on, Mike.
Go, on, Michael.
Go, on, Michael. Go, on, Michael. Mike.
Two Blackheath teams.
I got muddled. I thought he was doing Crystal Palace next Sunday, but he's got that ace programme. I haven't quite got into it in a minute.
He's not down for Crystal Palace, is he? He's not on my list, is he?
No, he's got to do this ace thing. Yeah.
He better not have a blinder today. Oh no, he's in the seniors next week anyway, next year.
He is enjoying it, and the lady rings him quite a bit. She's like,
she seems
good.
Doing a good job.
So good to see.
What, Ryan and Curry?
Three, yeah.
They were about 10 seconds quicker than Curry.
Yeah.
After all that. How can you do that?
If there's not a mark, if you walk the courses, you know.
And Adam. And Dan. Go on, Dan.
Second leg, is that Dan?
Yeah. And Toby. Go on, Toby.
Who's going to collect the bottle of orange juice? They won't want to go back to the clubhouse, will they?
And Toby. Two Tobys in a row, they don't stay up them.
Go on, Alice.
Go on, Alice, looking good. Go on, Alice.
Go on, John. Go on, John.
Go on, Peter.
Pump beat.
Come on, Bede.
Looking good, Bede. Go on. Keep strong. Keep focused.
He is.
He is looking good, isn't he? Mm. Hey, Jules.
Brilliant.
So.
Come on, Jules. Come on, Julian.
Come on, Julian.
Pretty clear behind.
Now, who have we got next, then?
It was, wasn't it?
Dan Mike. Bradley taken over from Julian, James Kingston over from Michael, and Sam Crick. Yeah.
He's got a shoe.
Is this guy going the wrong way?
Oh, Michael!
He's not going the wrong way, is he?
No.
No, he's training. It's alright.
He didn't run hard enough on the first leg. He's got to do a bit more training.
Hi, Alex.
How's it going, Mike?
Yeah, I'm alright. You? I asked your dad if you're getting fitter still.
Yeah.
Getting there. Getting there. All right. Class.
You're getting the team next week, man.
Tokyo 2020 steeplechase.
What leg are you doing next week?
Corey kept you under pressure down there. He was motoring.
Yeah. Oh, I was sitting before. I was like, I really went for it at the top of the hill.
Right.
I thought I'm just said when I get there, whether he's with me or not.
Yeah. His bead. In the lead. On the second place. Let's see who the second is. Oh, that's Julian. Oh, they've overtaken. Something's gone on there.
Come on, Bede! Go on, Bede, push on, mate. Well done. There's Julian. Is that Ellis in the background? Well done, Julian. Well done, mate. Come on, Michael! Go on, Michael, push on to him, mate. Oh, that's full. Ah, where is full? There. Blackheath again. Spread out. Well done, mate. That was fifth. Sorry, Blackie. Missed your first runner. Got your second runner, though. Good long study of him. But, come on, Tunbridge! Hello, mate. Come on, Tunbridge! For sure, mate. But, come on, Tunbridge. Well done, mate. Who's that? Well done, Blackie. Put on, Blackie. Come on, Tunbridge. All right, mate. I'm sure everyone checks their watch as soon as they see the camera. Watch your eyes. Who's this? No, it's Alice. Hello, mate. Come on, Alice! Well done, Alice. Push on, mate. Sam Crick leading, and then we've got Dan Bradley overtaken by James Kingston. Sam's going to have a battle on his hands here. Well, James Kingston's on a charge here, which I thought he might be. Then Dan's hold. Sam's handing to Simon. He's not going to hold a big enough lead, is he? Because you've got Dan handing to Ben Murphy and James Kingston to Harry Patton. But who knows? Sam could run well. He's a racer, not a trainer. Hey, Sam! Go on, Sam!
Go on, Sam!
James.
You've already caught 12
This is the Blackheath third, not this guy. Fourth, rather. That's fifth. He's training. Fraser's next. Sam, but I think it might be. And for the first. Casey Gooch. Has Alice finished her leg? Mark PK, back of somebody's head. There's Katie over the back there. She's started. Katie's over there. Started. I don't know if she's at the end yet.
Oh, I can see you over there, yeah.
Okay.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, Sam. Keep it going. Keep focused on what you're doing.
Come on, Sam.
Come on, then.
Look up. Go on.
Go, Sam.
Oh, Dan! Blimey, look at this! Oh, well done!
Well done, Dan!
Great running, go on, lads! Perfect! Speed! You never know what you're going to get with Simon, do you? So, we got 8. Let's see how many seconds it is. It's about 8 seconds.
Is it?
Yeah.
Between first and third.
First and second.
And
another couple of seconds. But that could change.
He was ahead of Dan going into the woods.
Really?
Yeah. So, that's what we've got.
Sam handing on to Simon, I think. Dan handing on to Ben. And then James handing on to Harry.
We're still 1-2-3 though, are we?
Yeah.
Good.
So.
How was your run?
That was quite good. He's run quite quick, so I don't know.
Good.
The second one might be a bit slow.
This has tightened up quite a bit now, isn't it? Everyone's coming together.
James needs to cut. I think it's going to come down to Simon.
Well done.
Both got wheels. Well done.
Okay, leg three. There you go.
See you,
yeah, see you later, Mike. Come on, Sam. Come on, Tunbridge. Go on, Sam. Push on, mate. Well done. Come on, Dan. Go on, Dan. Well done, mate. Come on, James. Well done.
It doesn't.
Okay, so big gap down to fourth again. Okay, so here's Blackheath and Bromley's first runner. He's currently fourth. Well done, Blackie. Yeah. And fifth is also Blackie. Well done, Blackheath. That's Fraser. Well done. Go on, Fraser. Well done, mate, push on. Another James, I think. Yes, James Stanley. Oh, sorry, James. Come on, James. Go on, mate, push on. Well done. Come on, Tunbridge! Well done, mate. Keep going, push on. Well done. Well done, Blackie. Well done, fellas. Oh, there's Katie. Heading up the girls. Well done, Blackie. Tammy's first girls team, Kate Gouge. Mark Piquet. Come on, Tunbridge. Come on, Mark. Come on, Katie. Go on, Mark. Well done, mate. Come on, Katie. Well done, darling. Push on, mate. Well done. Well done, Blackie. Come on, Tunbridge. Come on, Charlie. Well done, mate. Harry's with him. Oh, they're all together there. Harry's in the lead. Yeah. Ben and Harry are. Well, they're all together, really, it looks like. Simon might surprise us.
Go, boys! Go, boys! Go, Simon! Go, on, Harry!
Go, boys!
Go, Harry! Go, Harry!
You could see Simon get pumped as he went past everybody.
The thing is, what happens in the woods? Does Harry go early? Does he go up the hill and try and break them? Or does he leave it?
That's Blackheath down in the corner. Oh, yeah. Oh, Ben.
Go on, Ben.
Go on, Ben.
Go on, Ben. Looking good, Ben.
Go on, Ben. Go on, Harry. Don't give up on it. Keep focused on him, you never know. Go on. Hey, Simon! Looking good, Simon!
Oh, Simon. Come on, you can do a lot in this last field, Simon. Come on.
Moving well. Yeah. Here they are. Come on, Ben.
Come on, Ben.
Come on, Harry. Come on, Harry.
Come on, Harry. Keep going. Come on.
Simon!
Come on, Si! Push that last bit!
Come on, Si, last bit,
that's gonna
work!
Go on!
Go on, Simon!
The last bit, go on, that's it!
Alright.
Be them. Fourth behind these two. There's fourth. That's fourth. Alex. Oof. This is fifth, lucky. JT sixth. He's gritting his teeth. This could be a full gob round the mouth photo shot. Could be. Let's have a look.
Come on, James.
Stop smiling, James.
Come on, JT. Well done, mate.
All right, James.
Well done.
That is Anna. Well done, Anna. Williams Walker. She hasn't run for us for ages. Here's Big Mo. Toiling. Next one in. Hey, Simon! He'd be turning on the afterburners in a minute, won't he?
Yep.
Hey, Simon!
Hi, Simon.
Well done, Simon.
Hi, Simon.
Good stuff.
Hi, Simon. Simon. Lucy will be on the third leg. And is that Jack coming in? Or? Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
Well done, Lucy.
Keep pushing it, Lucy.
Jack
good
finishing.
Stuff,
and Jack!
Well done, Jack. Well done. Bronson is really hard.
It's a little deep.
Lovely.
We have a nice warm down. Loosen off. You can feel a bit tight after this one. That's a C as well. And Julian doing his second leg. There's Maria, I can see her. First lady coming in. And Jules.
Hi, Julian.
And Maria! Hi, Maria.